Football League Championship on the line at Baltimore. Favorites are the hometown Colts, out to become the fourth team in league history to win two straight playoff titles. Vice President Nixon is among the jam-packed crowd with eyes on Johnny Unitas, the great Colt quarterback. The first time that his team comes into possession against the New York Giants, Unitas fakes brilliantly while fleet-footed Lenny Moore gets into position to receive the forward pass. The play covers 60 yards for the Colts' touchdown.
Yeah.